A young guy invites the blonde he likes to his apartment for a dinner. To prepare for his big date, he goes up onto the roof of his apartment building in order to tan himself. Not wanting any tan lines to show, he decides to sunbathe in the nude. Unfortunately, he falls asleep while on the roof and manages to sunburn his tool of the trade. He is determined not to miss his date, so he puts some lotion on his manhood and wraps it in gauze. The blonde shows up for the date at his apartment, and he treats her to a home-cooked dinner, after which they go into the living room to watch a movie. During the movie, however, his sunburn starts acting up again. He asks to be excused and goes into the kitchen, where he pours a tall glass of cold milk and places his sunburned member in there to experience some relief from burning. At this very moment, the blonde decides to check on him and walks into the kitchen. Upon seeing what he is doing, the blonde exclaims, "So that's how you guys load those things."